And Jonathan Palmer at Mantorp Park in Sweden in 1982 is very lucky to get away with his life.